Hi, Lou Fernandez here from Mac Tips. Today we have a great shareware tip for you. So you got that new Macintosh computer home and it has something called AirPort in it. Now what is that? Now that is a card inside the computer that allows internet waves to come from a wireless router and get in your computer and give you the internet. But what do you do if you don't own a wireless router or have broadband access to your house? I mean, those two things combined can cost up to $80 a month. That seems crazy, especially since you just paid top dollar for your Macintosh computer. That's what this tip is about. So you're at work watching this, so go to iStumbler.com. Now, when you go to iStumbler, you're gonna see a little app. Download that app, it's shareware. They would like it if you paid $20, but you don't have to. And I kind of discourage it. So now you've downloaded it, now I'm gonna launch iStumbler. Now what you see here on iStumbler is a bunch of wireless access points. That's wireless internet radio waves coming into your house from God knows where, probably your neighbors, maybe a business. Now the green X's mean that that's unprotected, and that means that you can just jump right on there and start using their access too. Technically it's stealing, but they probably won't catch you, so go ahead and do it. The circle ones means that you'll need a password, so you shouldn't even bother. All right, now you're stealing the internet and watching this tip at home. Congratulations. All right, this has been a helpful shareware tip from Mac Tips. I'm Lou Fernandez. We'll see you soon.